Have you started drinking EJ coffee yet?
No! Oof!
If you don't drink EJ coffee, you get hit by a steel beam.